Hello, we are making a cube for stable structures.